Hello everyone, Christmas is around the corner, so I've prepared some Christmas gifts for you. The first gift I've prepared is a giveaway, so as usual there is a link to gleam.io in the video description, so you can click the link and enter the giveaway there. There are a lot of prizes, so I think if you want to win, there's a big chance to get something. The second gift was actually announced last week. It's my quiz app for Android. It's completely free, no ads, so it's an easy and fun way to learn about the game, because the app is testing your knowledge and teaching you about the cards. So I think that it is quite important during the game, and it can improve your gameplay. And the last gift is actually this video, because with Clem we've prepared this deck where we are playing gifts, and by gifts I mean a walking blind date or blind date, and we just try to play as many as possible. We were playing this quite fast cycle or cheap cards. We were even playing Spawn of Fury on Walking Blind Date to have just more gifts for you. And I was playing it with Mordar, with this beautiful Christmas skin. Clem was playing it with Milloween, also purely because of the skin. Like he is not used to play Milloween at all. But we somehow managed to have 22 wins and 4 losses, which is really crazy. We didn't even try to win, we just wanted to play as many gifts as possible. And at first I wanted to play one gift per subscriber on my channel, but after spending like 2 or 3 hours playing, 1 hour of recording and editing the video, I just didn't have the energy to do more. But the estimated count here is 800 gifts, which I believe should be enough. So that's one gift per viewer before Christmas, because I usually have about this number of views on my videos. So I hope that if you are watching this video, there will be one gift for you. If not, and there will be more than 800 views until Christmas, I will do another giveaway as an apology for you. This video is a little bit special, because I am going to show you all of the games, except 2 games that were against bots, I think, so I didn't include them, but all the rest of the games will be in this video. They were recorded in double speed, so it's not so long, but still it's more than 1 hour. But I recommend watching it, because almost all the games were somehow special and interesting, so go ahead and watch it. And we were playing it on Diamond and Master rank.
Make this entertaining, guys. Let's duel!
I am an avatar.
Thank you. You and I are not so different. I too saw it all.
The difference is you failed.
Thank you.
winner, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up for Blue! And we're off!
I am inevitable.
That's fast forward.
Is not looking good. The fight is on.
Yes.
Number 3.
Easy. Masters, get dueling!
Thank you.
Duel! Let's duel! Let's go!
This will be fun.
Ha ha ha!
will be fun.
Commence throwing creatures at each other.
This will be fun.
We've got a corker of a fight for you today, here on Minion Masters! And we're off!
This will be fun!
Blue has unlocked their first perk! winner! It's Minion Master time! Duel! Let's duel!
Faster!
winner!
This will be fun.
Masters, get dueling! The first perk. Gentlemen. Showtime!
Dance,
Play cards! Masters! Throw down those cards!
This will be fun!
Thank you. Let's duel!
This will be fun!
Bad for the cleaning crew. Almost. We've got a corker of a fight for you today, here on Minion Masters! Let's duel! Second bird! Have a winner, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up for Blue. It's Minion Masters. Duel.
This will be fun.
Number two. Minion Masters! Make this entertaining, guys. Let's duel! That tower looks pretty roughed up.